I mean, everyone starts off with, you know, power chords and
right.
Yeah.
Covering, you know what I mean? Yeah, yeah, totally.
Covering Nirvana.
Yeah, oh, yeah. It's all good.
I'm Ryan. I play guitar in Aberdeen City.
Hello, my name is Brad. I play the bass and I sing.
Hey, I'm Chris from Aberdeen City. I play guitar.
Rob, I play drums.
Your song, God It's Gonna Get Sick of Me, is like screaming hit single.
Oh really?
Yeah. I mean, like, did you set it to make like this catchy and poppy of a song?
We just were going for top 40.
Yeah.
We kept asking everybody in the studio if they smelled the single. And we finally got close.
Pop music used to not be a dirty word, and I think that as the song was being developed, we could hear that it's like, wow, you know, this catchy tune, this is, you know. So as I was developing the lyrics, it was kind of like, I want music like this to have substance, you know, and I want this, you know, music to hit me every time I have to sing it.
I think our songwriting has evolved, but I think that the tones and stuff, the textures, we've always been pretty obsessive about that.
I would say that Brad definitely is a primary songwriter, but then what we'll do is break it down, break his heart. Hurt his feelings, tell him how bad everything is.
They're wrong most of the time.
Yeah.
So
but
I
call
need
it
to
cutting off
pride.
The fat. No, but you know, it's but some songs, it comes from everybody. You're right, you know, the parts are, you know, kind of everyone's different flavor and take on it, you know.
It's like we rewrite them as a band.
Right. Yeah.
Essentially.
Thank you.